having me, guys.
And don't let us in because...
Well, you may not be the only one, sir.
Nice to meet you.
Hey, good to see you. Thanks for coming out. Yeah. Appreciate it. Good to see y'all.
Hi, how are you?
I'm doing well.
The group certainly knows I'm coming. I RSVP'd with as somebody listening in the audience. I RSVP'd as a speaker, and I RSVP'd as security. So if you have any other standards of RSVP that are necessary, I'm happy to fulfill those.
Give us one second.
Yeah. Sure. Alrighty. How are you doing?
I'm pretty good. How are you doing today?
Yeah, doing okay.
A little chilly, but it's November, right?
Seems like a lot of security for an event with no protesters.
Let him speak.
Ben, you're the
how
man.
How are you, sir?
Free
sure.
Step over here for a minute.
Oh. How are you?
I'm the head of public safety.
Nice to meet you.
Pleasure to meet you. You know that you weren't registered, whatever, for the group didn't register you for the event. They have strict things,
welcome,
so you're not allowed, you know, into the benefits.
Well, I mean, YAF did inform you that I was coming as a speaker, as a person sitting in the audience, as well as a member of Christina Sommers' team. So I'm not sure what other standards are necessary. I'm also wondering exactly why it's so necessary to keep me personally out.
We're just following protocol, sir.
Well, why is your protocol to keep me specifically out?
What country protocol? Soviet Union or United States?
Do you want to step over here to the side?
Well, I'm happy to do it right here if you'd like. I mean, honestly, this needs to be private.
The bottom line is it's private property, okay? Proper procedures weren't followed, then you're not going to be allowed.
So am I to understand that if I take three steps forward, you will attempt to have me arrested?
If you create a problem and you will not, you know, leave the campus, yes.
Okay, so just to be clear, if I attempt to enter that hall right there and sit down just to listen to somebody speak, or if I attempt to ask a question, or to engage in free speech, you will have me arrested.
At this point, yes, sir.
Okay. I'm glad that we've clarified that situation. I'm also glad that in a city, I mean, clearly you have great security. I'm glad in a city that has some 4,000 shootings to this date, you have 30 members of security just for a 5'9", 165 Jewish guy.
This is maybe
a mild allocation of resources. Well, okay. Well, if that's the way we're going to do this, then we'll just do the event elsewhere, folks. So follow us.
By the way, recently Jim showed you a picture of this little guy that looks like you played violin.
Folks, we're going to be heading over, so here's the deal. Okay. What's the address of the place we're going?
We're going to the Green Room Theater. Green Room.
Green Room Theater. Two blocks that way. You know where it is?
We have an address?
What's that?
Do we have an address?
It's actually 0.7 miles right down the road.
We're going to be in a car.
It's called the Green Room Theater.
Green Room Theater.
We'll get there.
Green Room Theater.
And you guys are more than welcome to join us. This campus obviously doesn't give half a shit about free speech.
Listen, Ben, forget him.
Thanks for what you do, man.
Hey, absolutely. Thanks for coming out, guys.
You're my hero.
It's just a pity that your administrators have no respect for you guys as students and as community members.
Jan recently showed you a picture of me playing violin that looks like you. That was me.
I appreciate it. Thank you.
Yeah, Ben, can I show you the answer?
Absolutely, guys.
Very nice to meet you.
Thank y'all for coming out. I really appreciate it. We'll see you. We'll see you.
Yes!
Absolutely.
I guess it was good.
Hey, thanks a lot.
Ben, in 8 years you got to run for president. You understand? You have everything for it, okay?
It depends. Will they allow me to speak?
We're going to change Chicago. We have to change Chicago. Chicago is not lost city.
I'm glad that Rahm Emanuel can have a city where all of the illegal immigrants are allowed to stay sanctuary style. But if I come to speak at a university in the city, we have to ensure that I can't be allowed to do that. We'll see you guys like three blocks over, okay? It's called the Green Room Theater. Green Room Theater. Okay?
Greenhouse Theater on Lincoln?
Yeah. You got it.
Go ahead, sir.
Pat, you're going to turn and then you're going to FaceTime my number and she's going to answer on my iPad.
Okay, what?
Amy knows. Amy knows.
Yeah, okay. I got it. Just keep going. We'll get him driving away and all that, okay?
performing on them.